This was when the suspect had set fire to this Kingdom Hall in about 2018, and as you can see, they were looking for the suspect. All that they're building, and they're using propaganda to proclaim in their Kingdom Hall that was burnt down by some ex-witness, and it's been used as propaganda as Jehovah's Witnesses.